My doctor made a blood test to check two blood inflammation markers, ESR, erythrocyte, sedimentation rate, and CRP, C-reactive protein. What kind of test did my general practitioner perform? Let's find out. ESR and CRP show the presence and severity of inflammation of the disease activity. Low ESR and CRP values probably show the patient doesn't have acute inflammation. If ESR and CRP were previously high and become lower, it shows lower disease activity and the CRP may be working. However, ESR and CRP don't show where's the inflammation and what's causing it, so it doesn't help you to diagnose a specific disease, since many conditions can raise ESR and CRP. ESR, erythrocyte sedimentation rate, shows the degree of inflammation present in the body by testing how quickly the red blood cells fall in test tube. The quicker they fall, the higher the level of inflammation. CRP, C-reactive protein, is a protein made by the liver. CRP levels in the blood increase when there is a condition causing inflammation somewhere in the body. As CRP test measures the amount of CRP in the blood to detect inflammation due to acute conditions or to monitor the severity of a disease in chronic conditions. Get knowledge, get experience, get rid of pain and inflammation. It worked for me, it can also work for you. See you in the next video.